You know what really sucks is when it's hot, and it's really hot, and it's very hot, and what else? There's no air conditioner. You're in the truck. No air conditioner. So roll down the window. Wait. There. That's what it looks like when you're rolling down the window. And it doesn't help. It only helps when you're going 40 miles an hour down the highway. Then it helps. What's worse is when you live in a house with no air conditioning or a mobile home. Because it's metal. It's like living in a microwave. Only you don't put your lunch inside, you put yourself inside. But if you have an air conditioner inside your mobile home, then it kind of makes up for it a little bit. But it still is never as good as a house with an actual air conditioner. But anyways, yeah, you get pretty hot and you know it. Burnt like toast.